Now we are going to learn before, after and between numbers. Shall we start now? First we are going to see the before numbers. So what is before number? A number which is one less or one smaller than given numbers. We all know that number lines. In that number lines, Tom and Jerry are standing. So Jerry is standing on the number 5. Tom is standing on the number 6. So that Jerry is before Tom. That is 5 is before 6. Now we are going to guess some before numbers. They are given 3. So before 3, what is that? In the number line, before 3 is 2. So before 3 number is 2. Next they are given 7. So before 7, what? So in the number line, before 7 is 6. So 7 before 6. Next they are given 9. So in the number line, before 9 is 8. So before 9 is 8. Now we are going to find the before number for two-digit numbers. In the two-digit numbers, the first digit, that is 1, should be written as it is. For next digit, that is 2. For 2, we are going to find the before numbers. So before 2 is 1. So before 12 is 11. Next, they are given 4 to 6. The first digit, that is 4, should be written as it is. For 6, we are going to find the before number. So before 6 is 5. So before 46 is 45. Next they are given 88. So the first digit should be written as it is. For next digit, we are going to find the before number. So before 8 is 7. So before 88 is 87. So here they are given 20. So before 20, what is it? For 0, we are going to write it as 9. For 2, we are going to find the before numbers. So before 2 is 1. So before 20 is 19. Next, they are given 50. So for 0, we are going to write it as 9. For 5, we are going to find the before numbers. So before 5 is 4. So before 50 is 49. Next, they are given 70. For 0, we are going to write it as 9. For 7, we are going to find the before number. So before 7 is 6. So before 70 is 69. Next, we are going to find the after numbers. So what is after number? A number which is one more or one greater than given numbers. So in that number lines, Tom and Jerry are standing. So Jerry is standing on the number 4. Tom is standing on the number 5. That is, Tom is after Jerry. That is, 5 is after 4. Now we are going to guess some after numbers. First they are given 4. So after 4 is 5. Next 0. So after 0 is, after 0 in the number line is 1. So after 0 is 1. Next they are given 7. So after 7 is 8. So after 7 is 8. Now we are going to guess the after number for two digit numbers. In this two digit number, the first digit, that is 1, should be written as it is. For next digit, that is 6. For 6, we are going to find the next number. After 6 is 7. So after 16 is 17. Next they are given 34. So the first digit, that is 3, should be written as it is. For the next digit, that is 4, we want to find the after number. So after 4 is 5. So after 34 is 35. Next they are given 92. So the first digit, that is 9, should be written as it is. For 2, we are going to find the after number. After 2 is 3. So after 92 is 93. So suppose a number end with 9 means we are going to find the after numbers for this. So they are given 39. For 9, we are going to write it as 0. For 3, we are going to find the after number. So after 3 is 4. So after 39 is 40. Next they are given 69. So for 9, we are going to write it as 0. For 6, we are going to find the after number. So, after 6 is 7. So, 69 after 70. Next, they are given 89. For 9, we are going to write it as 0. For 8, we are going to find the next number. After 8 is 9. So, after 89 is 90. So, next we are going to find the between numbers. What is between number? A number which is lie in the middle of two numbers. That is, we all know the number lines. In this number line, Jerry is standing on the number 4. Tom is standing on the number 6. Mickey Mouse is standing on the number 5. So that Mickey Mouse is between Tom and Jerry. That is, 5 is between 4 and 6. Now we are going to guess the between numbers. First, they are given 5 and 7. So what will be the middle numbers? So after 5 is 6. So the middle number will be 6. So between 7 and 5 and 7 is 6. Next, they are given 24, 26. What will be the middle numbers? So for 2 digit numbers, we want to write the first number as it is, that is 2. For the next digit, that is 4. So after 4, we are going to find. So after 4 is 5. So after 24 is 25. So 25 is between 24 and 26. Next, they are given 50, 52. So what will be the middle number? So the first digit, that is 5, should be written as it is. For the next digit, that is 0, we are going to find the after number. After 0 is 1. So after 50 is 51. So 51 is the middle of between 50 and 52. Children, I think you understand this concept. Thank you.